stubborn block of maple. Drill the holes for the legs for a chopping block. Boy, that's a bugger. It's heating up. Oh.
It's a chunk of seasoned silver maple, my chopping block, and black locust legs. And it was a fight to bore those holes in that dry maple. About an inch and a half in diameter, I think.